This presentation, what do the family doctors think about the patient's safety culture in the Republic of Moldova? Is research which we do within my colleagues in Italy and Romania. Premise for the Republic of Moldova is the monitoring and combating infection associated with the Medical Act are the only advice events reported in official statistics in Moldova. It is imperative all the time to provide quality medical services, to assess the clinical risk and to respect the safety of patients. And problems of patient safety and quality of medical services are included by the Ministry of Health in Moldova in the education and training programs of family medicine staff from 2019 years. And the premise for this research is the stable population in the Republic of Moldova is during 2,622,000, which 42% is urban population. In January 22 in Republic of Moldova, there are 1,682 family doctors, and family doctors who work in medical institutions or health centers with 5 or 10 doctors. And you have specific in Chișinău, you have 5 large family medical institutions within 100 doctors each. From 2018 is the trend of training the individual practice of family environment where 1-3 doctors. It's a new tendency in family medicine. And the density of family doctors per 1 million inhabitants Moldova is according to the number of doctors you are between Turkey and Iceland. The need for family doctors now, if you estimate normative 1,700,000 estimate, you have a deficiency during 50 doctors in family. The questionnaire number on the culture of patient safety with the Agency for Health and Quality Research was used to conduct the research. And the study is part of the international project IRIS2, which involved Moldova, Romania, and Italy, and proposed to develop a culture of patient safety by testing modern tools for identifying and analyzing risk for patients. And this is a big instrument which recognized for the international effectiveness. And proposed in this study is assessing the current state of patient safety culture among Moldova family medicine based on the family doctor's perceptions to identify strengths and areas for improvement. Propose objectives of the study is to raise staff awareness of patient safety, to assess the current level of patient safety culture, to identify strengths and areas that need functional development, and to assist temporary trends in patient safety culture. Yeah. methods and materials across the sectional study, quantitative and qualitative, by applying this questionnaire with 62 items. The original version of the questionnaire was translated and tried. The questionnaire was distributed directly and by email during the pandemic period to a sample of 820 family doctors, a proportion of 48% of the total number of family doctors in Moldova. And 93% of questionnaire were completed and returned.
Dalina, excuse me again. Now we do not see the presentation.
Iar nu se vede. Ce se întâmplă?
You have to share it with us and after that move your slide you are talking about.
Two-thirds of the respondents were provided in urban area centers, 45% in the Chișinău area and 22% in suburban area across the country. And one-third were provided in rural area centers. Respondents in our study were primary care doctors, 64% specialist doctors in family medicine, and 7 resident doctors in last year, and 29 are doctors and have a leadership or manager. More 60% had 12 years or more work experience in the current of center, and 19% of them only had 3 years less work experience. Half of the response 51% work more than 41 hours per week in the current primary care center, followed by 40% of the respondents who work between 33 and 4 hours per week in the center. More than 10 patient safety culture composites were highly scored by the respondents. These findings indicate highly developed patient safety culture from the point of view of family doctors for the following areas. Organizational leading 97%, teamwork 95%, patient care taking 19%, staff training 87%, overall perception of patient safety and quality 87%, office processes and standardization 81%, communication about error 81%. Support of patient safety 78%. Conversely, the work pressure and the pace area 41% is critical and needs prompt in intervention. The remains area concerning communication openness 74%, which has failing between 50 and 75%, we'd need development and as well. What problems you identify? Major problems with the culture of patient safety is that there are not enough staff in Moldova's primary care centers to cope with the doctor's burden, and the pace of work is hectic. And the other problems is that the issue is that provides in the office are not enough open to staff ideas about how to improve office processes. And staff are not encouraged enough to express alternative with points and find it difficult to voice disagreement. The strength of this study are application for the first time in the country, a higher response rate, acceptable percent of coverage of the total number of family doctors across the country. And the conclusion is Moldavian, Romanian, and Italian researchers collaborated within the IRIS2 project, international project, to carry out a study to identify areas of patient safety, culture, and meeting improvement based on the perception of family doctors in the Republic of Moldova. And the application of the Romanian version, this questionnaire, pointed out that work pressure and pace and communication areas need urgent intervention for improvement. Thank you very much for attention.
Thank you very much. Are there any questions from the room?
Hello, I am Carmen Tarano. I'm speaking from Italy. I have not questions, just a comment. First of all, I would like to thank our colleague Galina for this interesting presentation of our common work. And I should say that I do believe that patient safety in family medicine centers is a very challenging matter that should be much largely addressed in the Republic of Moldova as well as abroad. I should add that we also have found some important differences between the perception of family doctors in Chisinau and in the family doctors in the rest of the country, rural or urban environment. Thus, I believe that a deeper insight into this matter is needed to understand all the reason for all these differences in order to adopt appropriate intervention aiming at a more homogeneous patient safety culture across your country. Well, I think that international collaboration and the networking would also be very useful for benchmarking between our countries, Moldavia, Romania, Italy, and other European countries. Thank you again for your attention.
Thank you for the intervention.